Whether you feel respected, disrespected, supported, or exploited, oversexed, or undersexed, wealthy or poor, understand all your perception about you is the prank society is playing on you. You can play prank on pranksters. I'll give you the technique to play prank on pranksters. People who are trying to play prank on you, you can play prank on them. How? Some of the pranksters, both of the whole team is paid actors. They enact the prank, but the viewers are thinking it is a real spontaneous happening and getting pranked. I tell you, you can play the prank on the pranksters in multi-level if you learn this one trick, one technique. Extremely peaceful unclutching. At least for 21 minutes a day. See, at least 21 minutes you should feel away from your perceptions invaded personality. Understand? You forgot to perceive you without others' perceptions invading you. Just at least half an hour, feel your individuality without the perceptions invaded personality. So many perceptions about you from others has invaded your personality, and you started believing that your personality perceived by others is you. No! Listen! The greatest wealth of a life, the greatest wealth you should accumulate from life is your ability to sit with your individuality without the perception invaded personality.